The goal of digestion is to keep food available long enough to optimize enzyme actions for the release and absorption of nutrients. Digestion is the mechanical and enzymatic breakdown of food into its nutrient constituents suitable for cellular uptake and metabolism. The midgut is the region with the primary digestive activity, but many insects initiate digestion in the crop using midgut enzymes flushed forward by antiperistalsis. The digestive sequence begins with physically breaking bits of food into small particles by grinding actions of the mandibles and proventricular denticles to maximally expose food surfaces so that enzymes can hydrolytically degrade exposed macromolecules. The enzyme complement of the gut determines the types of food that insects can eat. Simple chemicals like minerals and vitamins do not require specific enzymes for their release from the food. However, complex molecules such as polysaccharides, proteins, and lipids require digestive enzymes to break them down to their respective subunits before they can be absorbed. The major digestive enzymes of the midgut are amylases, glucosidases, proteases, and lipases. The following scenes will discuss how insects maximize digestion and nutrient absorption.